Hello. This will be a part three, but I was not expecting to do a part three because I was not expecting to do a part three. But I just probably felt sad, probably. And probably I was just looking for, remember, maybe I am wrong in this video. And things happened by random things, okay? Random things that may happen, and I might be completely wrong, but I will say some convincing words, probably to support my point of view, okay? This is only a point of view, but I may be wrong. But I will do my best to show that I'm right. Okay? I'm not doing this video to be selfish, okay? Later, I will prove that I'm not selfish. Later, I'll prove that. Not selfish. S-E-L-F-I-S-H, okay? So, I'll just read. And so, this will be a fast one. Okay? And these are the right words. It's hard for this type of topic to be doing an impromptu, okay? You can get into lots of trouble, lots of dragging. The time will be dragged, longer period of time, okay? This is a part three. So why did I make this video? Just this day, I just heard my neighbor singing something stupid. The song title was something stupid. The neighbor was singing. it was in a sari store. The neighbor was singing something stupid by Robbie and Nicole Kidman. I felt that after hearing that, I went home and I felt that maybe if you viewed my video on the music I liked, I'll give the song title later, down below in the description. I'll give the song title and the video description, okay? The video, my video title, exactly. Viewed my video on the music I liked, you could have at least, I am referring to the, probably the DJ, probably the one who played the music. Remember, I might be wrong altogether, okay? But if you had viewed my video, at least you could have at least mentioned it. Mentioned the words, thanks to the YouTube channel of Teachers Last Professor, where you got the title. That was my only request. You could have at least mentioned that on the radio station before and after you played the Nicole Kidman, Robbie Williams song title, something stupid, okay? This is here in the Philippines, okay? This is here in the Philippines, and that song title, something stupid, never really hit it big here in the Philippines. In fact, this is my experience, okay? I might be wrong, okay? My experience was, in fact, I never heard it played here from 2001 to the present. Here in the Philippines, okay? I never heard it played from 2001 up to the present. And I only heard it for the first time after I posted my video. Probably some DJ copied the song title and found out that it was a great song, top 10, top 5. Okay? Never really hit it big here in the Philippines from 2001 up to now, but in a seemingly miraculous event, It is now played on FM radio just this day after I posted some days ago, just recently. I posted a video mentioning the specific song title, Something Stupid. I mentioned that in the video that I just made recently. So now, Filipinos viewing this now video of mine may comment, "Oh, you are madamot." It's here in the vernacular. Filipinos may say, "Oh, you're madamot." It's a vernacular word here in the Philippines. You're madamot. In English, you are selfish. Nope. I am not selfish. Actually, I am the very opposite of selfish. I am the very opposite of selfish. Because I even shared my top 10 music song titles I love. Remember the video? And I didn't keep it to myself. I repeat again. And I didn't just kept it silent to myself. Two repetitions. I made this video to share the happiness but hope that people acknowledge their sources, please. Please acknowledge your sources. Okay? Subscribe and follow and subscribe.